Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Goddard has called a stop to this contest at 1:38 of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout, Alexander Drago Volkov.
I'm feeling great, feeling like a winner, so I'm happy. Sure, it was the biggest win in my career. I mean, he was a former champion not some long ago. So I'm like feeling that I became better and better and looking for that title shot. I'm just trying to find his mistake, to find his to find opportunity to talk him out, find when he like a little bit relaxed and will not feeling dangerous for me. Like he do every time that just take down. I expect this and just defend from the takedowns and all jiu-jitsu technique. And then just I feel he became tired and he don't expect like really dangerous from me. So it was like a smart fight for me. I just waiting for my opportunity and did this. I touched them maybe one or two times before, but I don't go forward. I just he used to, I'm not coming forward. He just have some time to rest. And second or third time, I just go forward and he don't expect this. So I'm just feeling I put very good punch. First of all, in the ground, when I put this punch in stand up and just finish this fight. I think Stipe more deserves this win, because like he's really good heavyweight and have a really big win streak. But really doesn't matter. I just in this fight, I just sitting, watching for this fight and just waiting for who win. And I will be very appreciated if you see give me this opportunity to fight for the title shot.